Hello everybody, Jason here from Sun Gaming with another playthrough of my Railway... another video of my playthrough of Railway in Part 2. We're on Scenario 6, called Go the Rush, and we're really gonna go get started here. Higher costs for tunnels and bridges. That's not what we want. I think that's going to be a... We're going to be in a very rocky area. So it's between the engineer... Let's just do the engineer, actually. Alright, let's do this. It says that it's hard, and I didn't even look up whether hard was worse than advanced, or how the... stuff crumbles down, or how they're ranked in terms of difficulty. It's been a very long day, so sorry for yawning. You might hear me yawn a couple more times.
So, we have finally arrived at the West Coast. Let's not waste any time and start building your railroad empire. Time is money, and it's for money that we made this long journey in the first place. Well, here we go. I have already contacted the mayor of Gold Beach. He has requested for you to breathe some more life into the city. For that, the mayor has written down a few tasks for you.
Okay, 750, 500. 750, so 750 is right next to us here. All right, let's look at this gold here. So it is a very rocky, mountainous area, so I'm glad I didn't go with the costs against tunnels and stuff. 3 rural businesses to your rail network. Produce 9 loads of clothing in Gold Beach via one of your... Where's Gold Beach? My factory. So I gotta build up that. It's even expressed as between Gold Beach and Reading. Easy peasy. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and start this off with this express train so that we can start making moolah. I'm going to try to keep it close to the water's edge here. So, let's see what the. Yeah, perfect. Exactly the way I should. There. Okay, that brought down the cost quite a bit. Let's go ahead and pop this one. Max. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and put a tray in there. That's gonna be express. Just to get that done. I guess I need to actually build the track. I'm gonna go ahead. Beach to Reading. let's hit that express status up really fast. Great mixed. Great. Go ahead and change these to maximum of 1. Use the status first, and then we're going to worry about the other stuff after. So let's go ahead and start that up. The other things are three rural businesses connected to your rail network. So I think I might go ahead and build a line from Eugene to Gold Beach. Portland, just have one taken. Rail line here to here. So I'm looking for ways to get this. Thank you.
Every day, heaps of travelers arrive by ship. They then use your trains to move further inland.
Let's see what we got here. There's one rural business connected. I'm gonna go to Portland. I'm gonna go to Baker. Look at those. They still have. Seven days left. That. I feel like this is getting set up is getting really easy, but I haven't really added anything like to this yet. I'm really just scrounging. There's those. So what do? We achieved the next up we're gonna connect to Portland. I kinda want it to be This one looks pretty flat, so stake. So nothing really in exchange there. The Baker City. $66.5.
Come on.
Get on up there. There we go. Pause it. Does that mean I can build that? No. Let's look at it this direction. Bottom's left. Bottom left, top's right. Coming. All right, there's a 350 there. Actually, oh, 500.
Supply of goods through your trains. And see what we need in Gold Beach. Logs, kern, sugar, textiles. That reminds me, we need to change this train from that to, I'm gonna do automatic. I'm gonna take off these train cars.
And we're going to have a maintenance depot here. Add a maintenance depot over here at Baker. And that one, some of these puppies here. So it's a good spot for some puppies here. We're going along this line. I'm going to go and put it here. So that covers that. Here, this one closer to the sun. Nothing in between there just yet. Now what? Old Beach. Jenkins. Gene. That's enough for now. All right. There we go. Let's get that population up, and then we'll build 9 dresses. Hopefully we can get up to 40. I think it's 40. There's corn and logs. Coming. What is that? That's some type of ore? So we're just going to be missing sugar, because I think they're going to be getting stuff from Redding for... Not need beer. Dude, they didn't fill it. Interesting. Population's growing there. Supposed to. Sorry, I'm gonna switch it up. All right, there we go. Now it's double the population, and that's actually filling. Okay, doubling it up. Get going. Looks like gold or something. I forgot about the tooltip. Baker City's growing. Gold Beach just needs to get to 40,000, then we can buy our stuff to build to make clothing, right? December 1848. Uh-oh. Not gonna lie. Don't have enough money to really do much there. I don't know if we're gonna make it. Oh no, now there's a small breakdown. Okay, this looks right. Mm-hmm. 6. I'm hoping we can get up there. And that would just build immediately. Especially if we save our money and just, seems like the population's going up very, very quickly, so that's very good. Question is can we get the 9 goods created before that? So I'm gonna go ahead and just keep saving money. Even if I have to take out a loan, I think I'm gonna try to get this done. About 2,000 every month, about almost 2,000 every month, it's like 1,800 per month that I'm seeing here. We're at 34 some, like 34.8 at the beginning of June, I believe. So there's 2,000 right there in 1 month. So I think we got the population. We're gonna have the population down pretty quick. I know it's kind of boring just sitting here waiting, but I'd like to just include as much of the gameplay and just sit and ponder while I'm sitting here like worrying. In June, we're at 37.2. We need to get up to 40. Then we need to buy a clothing factory, and then we need to up that clothing factory's production real quick. I wonder how the rest of the train lines is looking. And nothing else is really building up. It looks like we got a couple towns building. Just the July. I think we got this. I think this is what it means by hard. They put some pretty stringent demands on there. Left. We're in July, halfway through July. Should be good. Put it in your folder, put it away. There it is. Loading. No, I didn't double it. Okay. So we need another 500,000 to upgrade it. So just squat on that. I'm really hoping that we get, is that 0.8? I really wish I could remember how this works.
Missy, is this metal?
Per week, okay. So it's, per week, so 1.6, 3.2 a month. I think I'm gonna go ahead and might as well take the smallest loan possible out. It's 320.
I'm gonna use the T1.
Can you stop yelling, please? Yeah, that'll do it. 320. Okay, level it up. 545. So we're short 10,000. And we got it. Okay. 1.6 a week. Perfect. That's what we want to see. Okay. So we're going to let that go. And we're going to go. I don't even know what the next stuff is. So we got two of those done. Does look cool. Okay, put it in your. Can you put it in your folder? Yeah. Okay. Macy's. You know what places are included? Really nowhere. It's just in its own town right now. Yeah. When did it start? 50,000? Yeah. So it's not even something that's being used right now, but the gene just popped up as well. Thank you. Holy cow. 637,000. Okay. Is that even possible? I'm just looking where it is. Okay.
Having a production factory as a second mainstay is a solid start. The citizens of Gold Beach are thrilled. Finally, they are part of a reliable rail network. Holy cow! Have you heard the news too? Gold! You hear me? They found gold! Right somewhere around here, near Bodie. I think this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You have transportation on your side. Why don't you earn money by taking some of these fortune hunters to their destinations and supplying them?
Okay, so that is the first task, list of tasks for Gold Rush in this scenario. Looks like we have to transport 500 passengers, connect 300,000 citizens, deliver 9 loads of clothing to Sacramento. So I'm just basically going to go ahead and put a little mixed line from Gold Beach to Sacramento, and then once Sacramento hits a spot to where they can have clothing, it should be set, because Sacramento's got has to grow before it can even do that. It looks like I need some meat in here. I think that's the perfect thing for Gold Beach to produce or send over to them. So we'll go ahead and get some. I think it's going to be a double train line going there, and I'm going to also bring in some wheat. And then we'll also have to buy this area, 460,000 for this. So that's the next portion of this scenario. I want to thank you for watching. I will see you then. Goodbye.